Today in this video, we will see how to backup your iPhone to the iCloud. Go to settings here, then tap here. Now you need to enter the Apple ID and password. Once you enter the Apple ID and password, select sign in. Now you can see that the device is signing into iCloud. Now you can see there is an option here that your Safari data and your contact data will be uploaded to the iCloud. So select merge. So once you are logged into the iCloud, scroll down and then select this, then select iCloud backup. Make sure that this iCloud backup is enabled and then you can select backup now. So once you do that, your iPhone will start to backup in the iCloud. It will take a few minutes. After the process is completed, your complete data of your iPhone will be back to the iCloud. So this is how you will backup your iPhone to the iCloud. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks. Thank you.